God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're arcting now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been in this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it. I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh, man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, that's why I've got to test. That's why I've got to test. So you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. And everything is going to be just fine.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. Here we go. Now, do it again. And... nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Got to be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
All right, so my paradox idea didn't work. And it almost killed me. Luckily, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new. seriously. Why don't you try it, and I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, not so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Test myself out of smaller tests. Buttons, funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, all right? We just need...
And that's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own. Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you press the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it. I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming! Coming! Don't start yet! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out. Good as new.
Skeletons. Right. I guess I did stockpile some tests. Just as mementos, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming! Coming! Don't start yet! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of... Just sitting there! Filled with skeletons. Shook them out. Good as new.
Skeletons. Right. I guess I did stockpile some tests.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless. Thank you. Here it comes. Disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine. It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
All right. So that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, all right? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no pair, no pair. What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
Thank you.
enough! If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading, books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finished the last one, just now, the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one? That one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading, books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finished the last one, just now, the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking
us right. Aw, bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. Complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face. Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something. bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face. Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing? Have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, all right? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later. just solved it here. I told you to tell you. Why are you making this so hard for me? Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I know, keep his job, monster. Always, just test. Thank you. nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted. Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
Ah, you're alive! Great. Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I got a big surprise for you. Looking forward to it. press. Ready for you. Obviously, that's what I've been doing it for. No way. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Ding. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. We're poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it. Getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit. For there. Bing. Good. Perfect. There, everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though. It's maybe big experience for you two. Seriously, look forward to it. two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You're gonna love it until it kills you, until you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but.
Thanks. We get it.
Three more chambers to your big surprise! Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Thank you. solved it? Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is.
Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
I've already figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair. This is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together.